Goldie because of my golden nuggets. I moved to Las Vegas because I love dance. I was great friends with all of those boys in the Rat Pack. Have you ever heard that song, The Lady is a Trump? That might be about me.
I am a birthday party entertainer. I do bar mitzvahs, I do weddings, I hope do funerals, but for a price, I'll do your funeral. Did you hear about the rabbi who did free circumcisions? He only did it for tips!
Oh. I saw this thing on Craigslist, be a clown for some birthday parties, make a couple, 40, 60 bucks here and there for a weekend. I'm not a really a birthday party entertainer. I'm just trying to get some cash on the side. Happy birthday, kids. Don't start drinking.
Unfortunately, I do look like Papa Smurf right now. I ran a petting zoo facility, but I think that I've officially lost my license out there in that party. It was just like defecation right, defecation left, defecation all over me. I smell like a shit cake. It's embarrassing.
I am Manny Rogers, aka Lil, L-I-L, underscore, don't forget it, princess, but no I, Mandy, at Twitter. I am a counselor, I'm a water sign. I dress up as a princess and face paint these little girls' faces and stuff and, like, you know, tell them stories and things that, like, won't ever come true. And follow. Happy birthday, bitches!
You're feeling nothing's going right. Why don't you let me stop by? The clock is ticking, running out of time. So we should party all night. So cover your eyes, I have a surprise. I hope you got a healthy appetite. If you wanna dance, if you want it all, you know that I'm the girl that you should call.
Shh.
say I'm really sorry to like everybody that I did like a face painting on, because I'm not really like a professional face painter. I'm Katy Perry.